What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Jay the Silencer here. Tap in with y'all. It's been a minute. Sorry I haven't been able to post anything. I've been just more into gaming, catching up with YouTube stuff. You know what I'm saying? So today's video is going to be something a little different. I haven't done in a while on here. It's going to be chicken nuggets from McDonald's with different sauces. Which one is the best tasting? And we'll go from there. We'll have a little chat. So I'm gonna pop the nuggets out of the microwave because they're from last night because I ate them yesterday. So stay in touch. You'll get to see some good shit. So that's about the position anyway. Sweet. Oh, they're nice and warm. Perfect. All right. So I got the package secure. Okay, I might turn this on too. But yeah, so we got the lovely chicken 10-piece nuggets. Look at that. Alright, the first sauce I think I want to try this with is going to be honey mustard. I haven't had this in a while. So let's start off with the honey mustard. Oh, look at that color. Damn. Check out the color in it. If you can see that. No, it's got like a Dijon kind of color too, almost. Alright, let's go for a bite. Cheers, everyone. Get a nice good dippage. Actually, I should try one by itself first, shouldn't I? Pretty solid, a little dry. Sauce is definitely needed. And it is a tiny bit of more salt when it's tight with the sauce. Oh yeah. Overall, pretty solid. That's easily a 4.5 out of 5 on the flavoring with the sauce wise. By itself, I'll give it like a 3.5, 3.4 ish on the out of 5 scale. Honey mustard as itself, let's see how it is. A little sweet, got a, some kind of tang to it, can't explain what it is. But like I said, it almost has that Dijon mustard kind of taste. Oh, I still got an open ranch from McDonald's from last night. All right, I got a little bit of ranch left, y'all. Let's try this. You can't go wrong with McDonald's ranch. I ain't gonna cap, y'all. Not always hits the spot. With the ranch, that's definitely a 4 out of 5. About the same with the honey mustard, so it's pretty basic. A good solid chicken nugget. So, again with the honey mustard. Overall, pretty damn good. Sorry about that, folks. I just had to let my dog out, but overall, pretty solid flavoring. Sweet and sour was pretty good. I had that last night. I just don't want to open all these sauces because there's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One spicy. My dad ate the other one. Oh, wait. Hold on. 2 sweet and sours, 3 tangy barbecue, 2 ranches, So, actually, let's do it like this. That looks a lot better. Organized. I'm OCD as hell, guys. So, like, what you see me doing right now at this moment is trying to organize all these. What's this sauce? Hot picante. I never even heard of this. I don't know. I don't think the camera's doing it justice because I'm using my tablet camera. Hot picante. That's what it says. Not too sure what that is. I'm not going to open it because I don't want to just leave it open and waste it in the fridge because I don't have money like that, or I would. Mild picante. This might be a maybe for the future. Ketchup. Definitely a bunch of ketchups to hook us up. Mustard and mayonnaise, surprisingly, which I was not expecting to give us at all. But overall, with chicken nuggets by themselves, they're 3 out of 5 just without sauce. And they'll dry, but they still got some of that nice juiciness when you first get them. When they first come out, they're a lot better normally. Like last night, they're a lot juicier. But I mean, they're still juicy. Has lots of flavor into it still. But the sauce is totally needed. Better with the ranch, but it's still pretty damn good with the honey mustard. So I'm gonna eat this as my lunch fast, like late breakfast, because right now it's about 11:30 in like 1 minute. So I'm gonna devour this, and until the next time, y'all, you know what I mean? Just stay lit, have a blessed weekend. You know, when you see this, this is recorded live here in my home currently on Friday. So you guys will see this Friday, pretty much after this, I hit the stop button. But anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. Please leave a like if you like what you see. If you want me to do more, I'll try to do the best to get what I can for the next place. And maybe at once, maybe later on by New Year, I can try every restaurant or whatever we have here in Northern California here in Reading. So if you want to see that, leave a like. Let's go for about 100 likes if we can. This is a little low start, you know what I'm saying? Something basic. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on all notifications so you know when your boy is posting his vids. Or live streams too, in case you don't want to miss those. Because I get pretty tipsy on that shit sometimes, and it gets a little hectic but fun though. Yeah, other than that, thanks for enjoying. Till next time, sayonara. Peace.